Here with Emily Johnson, Lauren Tekovec, and Sydney Moreland of Wingate Volleyball. Coach, we'll start with you. Not how you wanted it to go tonight, but a fantastic year once again. Just your takeaways from this match and really all season long.
Yeah, for this match, I think that it was, you know, a really, really tough battle. And I mentioned in our interview yesterday that we always have these battles with Anderson, and they're just a really, really great team and well-coached. And it was definitely like an offensive grind and an offensive battle, and we had some hitters that really, really stepped up. And that's been kind of the story all year long with us, is that we've had an awesome offense. And, you know, it just didn't go our way, a couple points here and there, but I'm really proud of where the whole season, and honestly, even our performance tonight, there's nothing that we have no regrets for what we did, so that was good.
Emily, coming in here after really just a fantastic freshman year and just really continuing now in your sophomore year, how did you just continue to build and continue to improve in year number two?
It was really all my teammates that helped me and inspired me. Like, I look up to Maggie Young, and she's the reason I do everything. And just all of my teammates really
Fair.
Helped me.
And then Sydney, kind of in the same theme, getting on the court for the first time now as a, you know, redshirt freshman, and really had a great campaign yourself. How'd you kind of just feel out there after a full year, and kind of your takeaways from just campaign number one?
I mean, I got close to the same answer. It's my team. They're just amazing, and I love them so much. So.
And then, Coach, just leave me with just kind of final thoughts for both your team and really just the Wingate faithful as a whole that have supported you all year long.
Yeah, I think that the Wingate faithful is just such a – it's we have such a great alumni base. We have such a great fan base. And, you know, they're part of our program, and they help us so much in so many realms. And so, you know, I think that there's a legacy at Wingate, and there's a tradition, and part of that is – you know, how we treat each other, how we care about our teammates, and it lives on afterwards. You saw there are tons of alumni here tonight. So, you know, I think that we're just trying to continue the culture of Wingate Volleyball as long as we can, and that's just giving our teammates what we need every single day, and so we're just going to keep doing that.
Wingate Volleyball, after a SAC regular season title, a SAC final appearance, and a region semifinal appearance, congrats you all on a very just great season once again. Thank you all very much for your time.
All right, thank you.